Ikaw din, Alyssa, dalawang horror movie yung ginawa mong magkasunod.
Ano? Yes po, I did Clarita po earlier this year. And then, ito po yung pangalawa. Exciting naman po siya. It's just, sobrang mas intense po talaga dito. The teleserye I'm doing rin po now sa pamilya ko. I'm a doctor there, so medyo mas chill siya compared to this movie. Pero yun nga po, it's really different. So it really challenges you rin. And alam naman po ni direct yun, sinasabi ko po na direct challenging po talaga to. Especially po itong role ni Marcy.
And how is it working with someone like Dennis Trillo na established actor now who's ahead of you in the industry?
Yes, when I first met him po, sobrang kinabahan rin po talaga ako. Sabi ko, oh my gosh, totoo ba? Talagang gagawin niyo akong asawa ni Dennis Trillo? But it was really such an honor that they trusted me with this role and to be a loving wife to Peter Villarreal and a mom to Sky and Star. And syempre po, like what I said earlier, I really do my best in every single scene. And sinabi ko rin naman po na talaga ibibigay ko lahat. And syempre kailangan mong itry yung best mo at least na lumevel.
Ikaw, Dennis, how would you gauge her acting considering that she's relatively a newcomer?
Sa totoo lang po, nalaman ko, pangalawang movie pa lang to ni Alyssa. And habang ginagawa namin yung pelikula, parang wala siya talagang pinakitang signs na newcomer siya or ito pa lang yung second movie na nagagawa niya. Siguro nasa lahi na rin niya, kaya parang naka-level siya kasama ng mga veteranong artista na mga nandito ngayon. Kaya, yun. Magaling.
Wow! Coming from Dennis, Alyssa, that is quite a compliment. Yes.